Burkhouse, number 15. Isaac Beckett, number 31. Austin Hawkins. And number 75, Justin Roberts.
We hit a gang tackle tonight. Somebody's got him held up. Somebody better finish him. You understand that? The one up there and grab him and throw him down. That is a free lift for you to get this. Get off your knees, pal. Got it? Face tackle here. Not down on one knee. Face tackle. Drive through him.
Have you ever done the national anthem?
Nobody gets hurt, so. You hear me? Nobody gets behind us. Understand me?
Hey. I don't.
Burke County is one to toss and will defer to the second half. We'll have your Spencer Yellow Jackets receiving the kickoff.
Go kickoff team. You want to kick, you know, you guys got to run your lane.
Can't do it.
Don't let them run the other side of the field, go for a touchdown. Whoever left the inside of the field had better run the lane. Got it?
Stay calm, boys. Let's go. What do you feet?
Number 44, Garrett Parsons for Wirt County will be doing the kickoff. Back to receive, number 15, Isaac Beckett. Number 31, Austin Hawkins. Austin Hawkins takes the kickoff, runs it to about the 47-yard line of the Wirt County White Tigers. Seven, Gavin Black goes for a first down, Yellow Jackets. Pass attempt to Isaac Beckett goes incomplete, be second and 10.
Get hard deep! Get along!
to number 25, Sean Conrad. Goes up the middle for about a 2-yard gain. It'll be third down and about 8 yards to go.
Go, boys, hold up! Get in there, line! Corey, get in the backfield!
Passes to Gavin Black. We have a flag on the play. Got a 5-yard face mask foul on the Wirt County Tigers. It'll still be a third down. Be third and one in Yellow Jackets. Got a fumble on the play. Recovered by the Yellow Jackets. It'll be fourth down and about 3 yards. Make that 4 yards. Number 31. Austin Hawkins takes it over the right side for a Yellow Jacket touchdown. Yellow Jackets will attempt the extra point. Is good. First. Okay. Number 75, Justin Roberts will be doing the kicking. 44, Garrett Parsons is back to receive. Logan Powell, number 40. Ball's taken out by Wirt County to about the 38-yard line. Tackle on the play was by number 16, Clayton Workman. Number 44, Garrett Parsons takes the handoff. Be a 5-yard gain, will be second down and 5. Thank you. Number 40, Logan Powell takes the toss to the right side. The first down, Wirt County. Taken down by number 16, Clayton Workman. Garrett Parsons on the carry. He's second and five. Justin Roberts on the tackle. Parsons on the carry again to the left side, be third down about 5 yards. Number 9 takes the carry, but there's a flag on the play. Holding is the call on the Wirt County White Tigers. It's going to be marked from the spot of the foul, and it'll still be third down. Pass attempt. Quarterback was tackled behind the line of scrimmage. The timeout on the play. Timeout Wirt County. Attempt is intercepted by number 31, Austin Hawkins. The first down, Yellow Jackets. Number 31, Austin Hawkins keeps it for the touchdown. Yellow Jackets will attempt the extra point. Thank you. Extra point is no good. First quarter, 2 minutes and 24 seconds to go. It's Yellow Jackets 13, White Tigers 0. Kicking off for the Yellow Jackets, number 75, Justin Roberts, number 40. Logan Powell and number 44, Garrett Parsons, are back to receive. Parsons takes the kickoff, runs it to about the White Tigers, number 36-yard line. The first and 10 Yellow Jackets. First and 10 White Tigers. Number 44, Garrett Parsons, goes for about a 1 yard gain, taken down by 31, Austin Hawkins. To number 44, Garrett Parsons, goes for no gain. Be third and 8 for the White Tigers. Dylan Lowe keeps the ball on the snap, taken down by number 75, Justin Roberts. Be fourth down, White Tigers. Keeper goes for about a 2 yard gain. So it'll be a turnover on downs. It'll be first down, Yellow Jackets. Timeout on the field. Timeout, Yellow Jackets. Tigers, Number 15, Isaac Beckett takes the handoff. Takes it down to about the White Tiger 31-yard line.
Hey, come here. Go ahead. You don't mind about it.
Yeah. Be a first down, Yellow Jackets. Number 16, Clayton Workman takes the handoff for about a 4-yard gain, and that's the end of the first quarter. The score, Yellow Jackets 13, White Tigers 0. Hawkins takes it for a quarterback keeper. Be third down, 5 yards to go, Yellow Jackets. Keeper Hawkins takes it for a first down, Yellow Jackets. Be first and goal, Yellow Jackets, on the 10-yard line. On the keeper, tackled by number 40, Logan Powell. Be second and goal. Conrad takes the handoff for about a 2-yard gain, be third and goal. Takes a handoff off to the left-hand side. It'd be fourth and goal at about the 5-yard line. Gavin Black, number 7 in the end zone, is a touchdown for the Yellow Jackets. Yellow Jackets will attempt the 2-point conversion. three-point conversion is no good. So at the second quarter, 5 minutes and 7 seconds. Number 40, Logan Powell, and number 44, Garrett Parsons is back to receive for the White Tigers of Wirt County. Doing the kicking would be number 75, Justin Roberts. Number 40, Logan Powell takes the kickoff. And number 60, Corey Burkhouse takes the ball carrier down to about the Wirt County 40-yard line. Be first and 10, White Tigers. Garrett Parsons takes the toss sweep over the right side, taken down by a host of Yellow Jackets. Be second in about 4 yards. Keeper on the play. Be about third down and a half a yard. And Amos, number 25, be a first down, Wirt County White Tigers. Parsons on the carry over the right-hand side. Go for about a 5 yard gain, it'll be second down. Garrett Parsons, number 44 in the carry. The third down and yard. Parsons on the carry. Be good for a first down, White Tigers. Go, cross goes over to right-hand side. Number 25, Branson Amos on the carry, be about second and 7 yards. Got a flag on the play. Got an offsides on the Yellow Jackets. That'll be for a 5-yard penalty. Still second down. Four Parsons on the carry. Be good for a Wirt County first down. Be first and goal on about the 2-yard line. Flag on the play. Got a false start on the White Tigers. That'll push him back about 5 yards. It'll be first and goal for the White Tigers. Conversion is no good at 49 seconds to go in the half. It's the Yellow Jackets 19, White Tigers 6. Back to receive for the Yellow Jackets, number 15, Isaac Beckett, number 31, Austin Hawkins. Gary Parsons will be doing the kicking. Takes the kickoff down to about the up to the Yellow Jacket 30-yard line. The first and 10 Yellow Jackets. Number 15, Isaac Beckett goes incomplete. Be second and 10, Yellow Jackets. Timeout on the field. Pass play to number one, Shadrach Greathouse. Goes for about a 4 yard, 5 yard loss. It'll be third down and about 15 Yellow Jackets. Got a false start, Yellow Jackets. Got to push them back about 5 yards. Still third down. And that's the half, ladies and gentlemen. Score is Yellow Jackets 19, White Tigers 6. Ladies and gentlemen, back to receive the kickoff for the second half. Number 40, Logan Powell. Number 44, Garrett Parsons. Kicking off for the Yellow Jackets, number 75, Justin Roberts. Number 9 for the White Tigers. Aaron Garrett receives the kickoff. It'll be 1st and 10 White Tigers at their 36-yard line. Make that about 37 yards. Garrett Parsons takes the handoff and taken down by number 60, Corey Burkhouse, behind the line of scrimmage for a loss on the play. It'll be second down and about 12 yards to go. Garrett Parsons takes the handoff. Number 60, Corey Burkhouse on the tackle. Be about third down and 7 yards to go. Was tackled behind the line of scrimmage by number 31 and 15 for the Yellow Jackets. Be fourth down and about 15. Side. Looks like we got a first down. Be a first down, Yellow Jackets. First down, White Tigers. Ball is placed on the 47-yard line. Number one, Dylan Toler, goes incomplete. Be second and 10. Nine, Aaron Garrett, goes incomplete. Be third down. 31 Hawkins on the defense. Goes to the right-hand side, carried by number 40, Logan Powell. Be fourth and about 7 yards to go. Timeout on the field, White Tigers. That attempt goes incomplete to number 44, Garrett Parsons. Be a turnover on downs. Be first down, Yellow Jackets.
Isaac, let's go. Hey, get the ball back.
The first and 10 Yellow Jackets on their 49-yard line. Hawkins takes it into the end zone for a Yellow Jacket touchdown.
It's at 25 now.
The Yellow Jackets will attempt a two-point conversion. Is complete to number 7, Gavin Black, for the 2 points. Kicking off, number 75, Justin Roberts. Back to receive, number 40, Logan Powell. Number 44, Garrett Parsons. Number 40, Logan Powell takes the deep kick, runs it up to about the White Tiger 20-yard line. Ball will be spotted at the 22. Be first and 10, White Tigers. Number 16, Clayton Workman takes the interception down to about the White Tiger 5-yard line. The first and goal, Yellow Jackets. Number 16 takes the inside handoff. Clayton Workman scores the touchdown for the Yellow Jackets.
33.
Yellow Jackets will attempt the 2-point conversion. Number 16, Workman, scores the 2 points. At 4 minutes and 1 second of the third quarter, Yellow Jackets, 35. White Tigers, 6. Number 40, Logan Powell. And number 44, Garrett Parsons are back to receive the kickoff. Number 75 will be doing the kicking, Justin Roberts. Number 44, Parsons for Wirt County takes the kickoff, runs it up to the Wirt County 42-yard line. Be first and 10, White Tigers. Parsons takes the pitch over the left side. The first down, White Tigers. Be about the Yellow Jacket 40-yard line. Keeper for the White Tigers takes it down to the Yellow Jacket 37-yard line. It'll be second and about long 6 yards to go. Back. Sergeant Parsons, number 44, takes the end around. So about the Yellow Jacket 33-yard line, it'll be third and three. Carry up the middle. Be enough for a Wirt County first down. Ball spotted on the Yellow Jacket 22-yard line. Goes out to Parsons, number 44, taken down by number 22, Ethan Collins, and number 31, Hawkins. Be second and long, six. Got a quarterback keeper on the play. Taken down by number 5, Hunter Williams. Be first and goal, White Tigers. He takes a handoff, Logan Powell, taken down by number 75, Justin Roberts. He's second and goal, White Tigers. And that's the third quarter, ladies and gentlemen. Current score is Yellow Jackets 35. White Tigers 6. Ladies and number 44, Parsons, takes the handoff up the middle for a White Tiger touchdown. White Tigers attempt a two-point conversion. Pass is complete, but it's short. So a two-point conversion is no good. At the 7-minute, 55-second mark of the fourth quarter, it's Yellow Jackets 35, White Tigers 12. Back to receive, number 15, Isaac Beckett, number 31, Austin Hawkins. Number 44, Parsons, will be doing the kicker.
Get the ball! Why did they smooth that?
number 7, Gavin Black takes the kickoff. Moves it up to the Yellow Jacket 40-yard line. Be first and 10, Yellow Jackets. Number 31 takes it for a keeper. Be a Yellow Jacket first down. All right, we've got first and 10 Yellow Jackets on the White Tiger 39-yard line. Attempt to number 16, Clayton Workman, is no good. Be second and 10, Yellow Jackets. Sides. Be second and 5, Yellow Jackets. Got a flag on the play. Legal procedure on the Yellow Jackets. Still second down. Be second and 10, Yellow Jackets. Fumble on the play. Recovered by the White Tigers of Wirt County. Be first down, White Tigers. Ball will be spotted at the White Tiger 44-yard line. Goes back for a pass attempt, but is tackled behind the line of scrimmage. Be second and long for White Tigers. Goes to Parsons on the left-hand side, but we have a flag on the play. Got a legal formation on the Tigers. The penalty is declined. It'll be third, about a 17 to go. attempt to number 9. Aaron Garrett falls incomplete. Number 22, Ethan Collins defending. Be fourth and long for the White Tigers. Attempt to number 9, Aaron Garrett falls incomplete on the fourth down. That'll give a Yellow Jacket first down. Ball will be spotted on the White Tiger 31 yard line. Be first and 10, Yellow Jackets. On the keeper, goes for a short gain, be second down.
Call your man out, get him off there! Carter, get that kid off there! Carter! Yeah, Carter! Get
attempt to number 1, Shadrack Greathouse, falls incomplete. Be 3rd and 9 to go for the Yellow Jackets. Fumbled and recovered by the Yellow Jackets. Good enough for a Yellow Jacket first down. Got a timeout, Yellow Jackets. Goes to Cody Bartlett, number 36. Number 64, Patrick Brogdon on the tackle. Snap on the play, recovered by number 1, Shadrack Greathouse. Be 3rd and long, Yellow Jackets.
Hey,
Okay. Timeout on the field. Timeout, Yellow Jackets. Up goes to number 36, Cody Bartlett. The fourth down, Yellow Jackets. Number 40, Logan Powell on the stop. Snap is fumbled. Shadrack Greyhouse on the recovery. It'll be a turnover on downs. The first and 10. Wirt County White Tigers ball be spotted about the White Tiger 35-yard line. Is complete to number 44, Parsons. Be for about a 7-yard gain. Be second down and long three. Number 5, Dylan Lowe goes on the quarterback keeper. 75, Justin Roberts tracks him down to about the Yellow Jacket 29-yard line. First and 10, White Tigers. Parson takes the handoff off the right side, takes it down to about the Yellow Jacket 15-yard line. Be first and 10, White Tigers at the 15. That time. Complete to 44, but there's a flag on the play. Got a legal man downfield. Number touchdown is negated, and the penalty will be pushed the White Tigers back to about the Yellow Jacket 20-yard line. Complete to Parsons, good for a touchdown, White Tigers.
Yeah.
Wirt County will attempt a two-point conversion. Snap is dropped, and a two-point conversion is no good. At 15 seconds before the end of the game, it's 35 Yellow Jackets, 16 White Tigers. Back to the receipt for the Yellow Jackets, number 3, Russell May, number 25, Sean Conrad. Doing the kicking for the White Tigers, number 44, Parsons. Out of bounds. It'll be first and 10 Yellow Jackets. Ball will be spotted at the 35-yard line of the Yellow Jackets. Will be first and 10. Game, ladies and gentlemen. Final scores, Yellow Jackets 35, White Tigers, Murray County 18. Ladies and gentlemen, please give these two squads a fine round of applause for the effort tonight.